After watching people go through this process for a really long time, there is one thing that I notice that holds people back from taking risks. And that is thinking that being ready is tangible, that you'd feel it and know beyond a doubt that you're ready. That's not how it works. Ready's hardly ever tangible like that. Either there's something that's easy and you do it because it's integrated into your system, like you put a shirt on without really thinking if you're ready to do that or not.